got to look at frogs and fish and stingrays and puffins and just all kinds of different animals that are found in the oceans and around water.
What interested me the most about the aquarium, I believe, was the shark exhibits, because you always hear about sharks and you never get to see them in person, and they're much larger in person.
Visiting the Baltimore Aquarium was kind of opening the door to the Chesapeake Bay and giving us a chance to really get our minds in the right gear to prepare ourselves for everything else.
On the ground and there was nothing. There was maybe like a cigarette butt, and we put that in our trash bag and continue moving on. And we were like, well, how are we going to do this for so long? What good are we really going to do?
We started finding tons of oyster netting and started bagging it up. First of all, we weren't sure if it was there to preserve the marsh in some way. We didn't know it was oyster netting, so we asked the ranger. And he said that it is oyster netting that has washed ashore and it is not supposed to be there, and it's not serving a useful purpose.
It was very distressing because the plants, the vegetation would grow through the nets, and then if you tried to take the nets up, because there'd be huge rolls of it, the plants would come up with the netting, and so you just have to leave it there because there's no other option. The netting became part of the environment.
Overall, after being on this trip, my eyes have become open to the world around me and to the pollution and the harmful effects of our actions on the environment.
As a culture, we absolutely can change. There are things that we do to the environment that are bad and irreversible, but that doesn't mean we can't begin the process of changing. We can't go to new levels to protect what we do have and take a turn for the better.
Whatever I can do, it may seem small, but if everyone does just a little bit, then it obviously adds up.
I think all of us change our views on the watershed. We kind of got more of an idea that we are all connected, whether it's the water we share, the air we share, the land we share. We're all connected on this earth. We only have limited resources on it, and we all need to find some way that everyone can use the same resources.